Hi, I'm John Lopez. I currently live in San Juan, Puerto Rico. I'm originally from Panama. I come from the Canal Zone. I was born and raised there. I'm half Mexican. And I've been working in television for approximately a good 12 years in acting and directing and also writing. Everything started like after I got out of college. I got hired in a radio program called El Muñecón de la Medianoche, creative sketches that we used to do in radio. This brought the attention to the director of the most popular TV show in Panama, which also airs in Central America TV and cable. His name is Ubaldo Davis, and he was kind of short on writers, so he gave me a call, and I went down to see him, and he said he needed some guy to write stuff for him. And I began writing stories and sketches and small commercials for him. I didn't start acting right away, because I had a real bad Spanish.
Personal del extranjero para ventas internacionales.
¿Cómo está? Yo estoy contento por estar con usted.
I perfected it throughout the years, and meanwhile I was writing and I began directing for Davis in the TV show, and I directed many sketches, also small series that I did with him, and it was quite fun.
Vasco Núñez no descubrió nada que no conociera miles de personas. Conoció el Mar del Sur, decapitó Pedrarias Dávila. ¡Era un pilluelo!
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, I'm American. Come on, come on, come on. You boy or girl?
You are American?
Yeah, I'm American.
You see what things are in China. I want to do anything on your day. I think we'll get there. I will do all that. How are you doing? What's the deal?
Began with that. And I also did John Rejo, Los Vaqueros, which was a character based upon like the regular Joe Blow that doesn't pick up any girls, and he goes around, you know, trying to get girls with his friends, and at the end he never got anything. So that was kind of a funny sketch that we did in the third and fourth season. Also, I did another character called Humberto Homofobico, which was stereotyped on a regular homophobic guy that didn't like to be around the homosexuals or gay people. And he was like very uncomfortable, and they would always like, in some way or another, would always hit on him, and he would go crazy and turn to some animal and beat up people.
El único problemita aquí este que nosotros necesitamos a alguien, pero para allá.
Bueno, mire, señor, no creo que será ningún problema porque ahora mismo no estoy trabajando. Y bueno, puedo empezar es ya.
Bueno, yo creo que no hay más nada que hablar. El trabajo es suyo.
Ah, muchas gracias.
Muy bien, muy bien. Oye, nadie te ha dicho que tiene los ojos, pero muy bonitos. ¡Hey, hey! Macho, macho, macho,
man. Yeah. There's another one called Aníbal Anabólico, was one of the last ones, which was the guy, the kind of the guy that picks up weights and, you know, he's always training, and but he's actually into steroids and stuff like that. He would go crazy, and he would have these situations which will always come out bad for him, you know. In the end, the last character that I did was the most famous and most loved character in Panama and also in cable was Fernando Funcionario, which is, it's It's based upon a government worker. He would do all kinds of wheeling and dealing to try to get his, you know, way in it anyway. Like in Panama, all the government workers make about approximately like $200 a month. So he had a wheeling deal. Which is actually a bad guy. He wasn't really a good guy, but I guess in dark humor, the bad guy is the one that always wins.
¿Qué pasó allá, loco?
Ah, la policía vino a suspender la fiesta, así que
los vecinos, la fiesta.
Los vecinos se quejaron de que mucho escándalo.
Acá de mí nadie me va a venir a joderme la fiesta, ¿sabes?
¡Cállense la boca! ¡Cállense la boca! ¡No me quedan de la autoridad aquí, ¿sabes?
Vamos a tener que proceder a cerrar la fiesta porque
oye,
ya son más de las 12.
Tiempo, señor. Yo no quiero.
¡Cállense la boca!
Aquí vamos a hablar aquí como serios varones. Dale, pues espérense un momentito ahí, señor. Ey, no se comiencen a soltar porque tú sabes que esta vaina está en vida. No te pongas a estar quejando de vaina. Dale, pues. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más? Dios mío, no te hagas vivo. Dale, pues, suave. Date.
Ey, Juanlo, con calma. Tú sabes que te mando a arreglar esta vaina.
Claro que lo voy a arreglar. Mira, brother, mira, esto es lo que te puedo dar. O sea, que la gente está quebradita. No, aquí está, mira. Aquí vaya con Dios, señor, aquí no ha pasado nada. Si usted quiere un traguito, allá adentro estamos ahí a la orden del
día. So, just check out this video, the rest of this video, and I also have a DVD. And we'll just enjoy it.